The only thing she had going for her was those arrow shots. If you can dodge the arrow shots, then it's easy.
Unkindled one. The fire fades and awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul.
Wait, are they throwing me right into another boss fight? No way, they're not doing that. Are they really throwing me right into another boss fight? That's unusual. That's not something they usually do, Dan. That's not something they usually do. That's weird. Oh god, that's not a good move. Grab moves are never good. Oh my god, that was devastating. That was devastating. God, is he gonna keep doing this grab move? So annoying. I can't move. I'm stuck in the corner. I can't move. That's not cool. Yo, I don't have any Estus. They didn't refill my Estus flask. That's crazy. Yo, they didn't refill my Estus flask. They did not refill my Estus flask. Okay, found my way back. I need to get them souls really badly. Oh wow, that explodes. Okay, didn't know that. Can't even. Wow, I wasn't even close, but all right. Wow. Still learning her patterns. What is this? Okay, this is her second phase, obviously. That is a lot of dodging. don't even know what's going on with that. Oh, shoot. Through the wall, though? Okay, that's cool. Come on, I'm almost there. Come on, come on.
Oh wow, look at my health, look at my health, holy crap, that was close. Wow, second try. Wow,
oh my god, that was too close, that was way too close, that was way too close, that was way too close. Oh, and people wanted to know my level when I fought both of these bosses, so for the previous boss and this boss, I was at level 76, and these are my stats. Alright? Cool.